I'm pleased for this opportunity to congratulate us all on the 75th anniversary of the creation of the United Nations. Ghana was not there at that momentous ceremony in California, as we were at the time still engaged in the struggle to throw off our colonial yoke. But 12 years later, in 1957, we took our rightful place at the UN as an independent country. Since then, Ghana's voice has been clear and consistent in her support of the UN. I pay homage to the early officers of the organization that worked to gain the acceptance of the world. I pay homage to the successive secretary generals of the organization, to the names that have become legend, and I must, of course, mention the famous son of Ghana, Kofi Annan, who served with such great elan as the seventh secretary general and sadly left us 2 years ago. The UN played a significant role in the decolonization process and provided a platform for those in pursuit of self-determination. In post-independence Africa, the UN and its agencies have helped the continent live through its many conflicts and humanitarian crises. As we celebrate the 75th anniversary, we have to ask some hard questions about this organization and its role. It was obviously a very different world that faced the drafters of the Charter 75 years ago. And we should not hesitate to examine continually what we have to do to make sure it remains fit for purpose in this 21st century. One clear thing that has to be done is to reform the structure of the organization, particularly the Security Council, established in those far-off days of 1945 to reflect the realities of the 21st century and correct the long-standing injustice inflicted on Africa in accordance with Africa's common position on UN reform as set out in the Ezowini Consensus. I commend the Secretary General for the year-long events, and I'm especially enthused by the deliberate inclusion of the youth. It will be key in ensuring the future relevance of the institution. This is the ideal time to re-energize and deepen international cooperation. The COVID-19 pandemic has shown that we have no option but to depend on each other. The crisis has shown alarming gaps in the leadership of the world that can best be taken up by the UN, which is uniquely suited to build a global consensus around all the critical issues that agitate the world today. I'm proud to state that Ghana endorses the declaration for the 75th anniversary of the United Nations. And I hope that all member states will commit to working on delivering its positive vision to achieve the future we want. I thank you for your attention.